Oh, that looks pretty good.
How about this one?
Is that too high? Yeah, that one's too high. I'm gonna need to put it down on some furniture.
Okay. Same with this one.
Now, what is that that you have?
That's a cowrie shell sandwich. Sound of office.
I got those spears on. Can you?
I got the spears on. I got the shim on the leg.
Oh, yeah.
Is that fine? Probably want to put one showing from that side and one showing from the front.
Yeah, and that'll go on here too.
Jonathan, what are you looking at?
These are photo albums that were put together from scenes from German Africa, East Africa and Southwest Africa. So they're colonial German possessions, and they were created in turn of the century, 1900, again, the decade before the war.
There you go. And then turn that one so it's facing this way, so the drawing is facing this way.
That's
like
right.
That, yeah. Now bring it forward. There you go, perfect. That's got it.
Got it, sir?
Yep, that'll work.
Like that? It's a neat thing.
Jordan, what are you placing in now?
This is the medal for when King Leopold took over the Belgian Congo in 1908. And this is a medallion that's commemorating the Belgian Expo in 1905-06. And this is the fellow featured on it is the consul from Persia. And this is a medal that was created in French Dahomey for colonial service. It's called a Black Star.